hearing about something to do with Iran or something. And I'm there at 10 a.m. They never start on time. And I'm in the front row and the back row of a senior Republican congressman said. And right over my shoulder, I hear two men, older congressmen, say, "That was some briefing that we had last night about the POWs in Laos." And my little head turned right around and I said, "Can I have that briefing?" And this congressman, Tennyson Geyer from Ohio, he chuckled. He said, "Son, you're a congressman. You can have anything you want. You can have that briefing." So Hendon and I were both freshmen and had become friends. We go over to the Pentagon about a week later. An Admiral Kennedy and about three other personnel gave us a 2-hour briefing. And I always have said since then that if any 12 Americans as a juror, any 12 of them had that briefing that we had, they would have walked out of there with a unanimous verdict. There are prisoners being held there right now. The briefing was unbelievable. They had aerial photographs from airplanes, not satellites, of an area in the middle of the jungle that in November and December 1980 was all jungle. By late December, there's a clearing in the road. By middle of January, there's an area cleared out and fences going up. By early February, there's buildings and a guard tower going up. By the time of late February, we had a briefing, they played us intercepted military transmissions. And they translated it for us. "We are moving the Americans south." This is 1981. And the transmission came from north of this camp. And they then occupied the camp with American prisoners. This is how the detail of what the U.S. government knew about prisoners and where they were and where they are. And for them to pull this nonsense that, "Oh, there are no prisoners there," it's the biggest lie of our life. So I don't know how to end in an inspirational way. I just will say I know we're going to solve this problem by having live men come home while they're alive, and hopefully all of them come home. And then I'm going to hold all of you to coming back here. Right, Janelle? We're going to get this thing back. We may need more chairs in here. And Mr. Dante, we're going to have the ceremony at the wall with Rolling Thunder as a partner. We're going to take the names of every one of these living guys off that wall.
Start rolling, I'll be here.
And the flags are going to be here. And the flags are coming down. And then I hope the biggest thing is a lesson will be learned, that this can never, this type of BS cannot happen in this country. And all the people who did it are going to have to be punished for it. And all of us who stood strong, our reward will be knowing we did what we should have done. We did not forget. We didn't forget and we didn't break faith with the men who were over there. On that note,